Welcome back, I'm the Collector. Let's open some Modern Horizons booster box. I'm hunting fetchlands and of course best mythic cards of the set, Wrenn and Six, and others great cards like Force of Negation, Urza, Pyromancer, Hexdrinker, or Duo of Swords. So let's find out what we get of this one booster box. Let's find out if this box is worthy. I'm so curious. This set is very unique. It has full art lands, even foil full art lands, which have high price off the market. Okay, let's start with first booster. Very nice art, Modern Horizon. Let's see what is inside. One green token. Art series, card of Modern Horizon. Very nice. Minotaurus. So let's see the common. Now we got the foil first pack and we will have the foil one. Whoa. Fiery Islet. Element Euro for this land, for this fetch land. Nice. First pack. And we got fetch land. Nice one. And foil is... You gotta be kidding me. Snow covered plains foil, foil one with full art for 7 euro. Wow. That is a really great first pack. Nice. Let's go to the next one. No foil, but we maybe got something better. Bazaar Trade Mage, Human Wizard, not much worth, ordinary rare. Look at this art. It's a little creepy, but it's worth it. Bazaar Trade Mage. Flying 3/4. Not worthy card yet, maybe in the future. Okay, let's see. 10 commons, Blizzard Strix, Vengeful Devil, Forgotten Cave, land, and Kes, Dissident Mage, legendary creature, 4-1, 30. Not much, but it's nice art. It's not nice mage. Flying wizard. Okay. Another token. But this time foil. I don't know the price of these foil tokens, but I think it's not much. Very nice art card, and of course full art land. Uncommons in not is not so good in this set. We have Ice-Fang Coltle for 5 euro. Nice rare. Flash Flying Snake. Everything is... this set is flying. I don't know why, but... it's nice. Okay. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Talisman of Resilience. Altar of Dementia. Over 1 euro. Artifact. Sacrifice a creature. Target player puts number of cards equal to sacrifices creature. Okay. And another foil token. Goblins. Maybe we got foil. I don't know. I didn't counter. So, human wizards. Not worthy. But nice card. Nice art. Wizard, and behind him is the woman or some creature, I don't know. Okay. Oh, wow. Snow covered swamp foil. Another foil. Full art land. Nice art. Wow. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, 9. Foil. Nice. Elk. Snowy elk. Spider. Druids. And human soldier. Like we see her in the art, Sisse. A legendary caption. Okay. And we got foil common, Goblin Shaman. Not much, but you know, it's not nice foil. Look at this ice. Okay, let's open next one. Snow creature, human druid. I don't need you. You are a common, ordinary card. Okay. One, two, three. Tectonic Reformation. Enchantment. Each land card in your hand has cycling. So, not much worthy card, but it's rare enchantment. So, nice. Next one. Tornado. Some mages. Some spells. Some goblins. Some cats. And Astral Drift. Another enchantment with cycling. Not much good card. Maybe human assassin, I don't know. Snakes, some goblins, again some caterpillar, some shapeshifter. Sliver. Prismatic Vista. 25 euro for this fetch land. It's the best land of this set. Nice. Nice one. And so, no foil. But beautiful art. And beautiful full art land. Okay, let's go to next one. Some frogs, some artifacts. Ninja. Zombie goblin. Okay. Let's see. Oh, nice Slaver. He's like snakeish. Death of Winter. Winter is coming, my friends. Or not. Over 1 euro. Sorcery spell. Black. Mono black. Nice. And two dudes. One undead, one maybe dark elf. And squirrel. Foil. Foil one. Okay. Let's see the good stuff of this set. Please. Please, please. Frogs, crabs, ninjas. Plant wall defender. Bird. Land and Naga ninja creature. Mist Syndicate Naga. Rare ninjutsu. Nice, but for our booster box price is not worthy. Spooky mage. Beers and one devil with haste. Morbid devil. Face of divinity. Nice. Mystic sword of sinew and steel. Over 8 euro. Artifact. Creature gets +2/+2. Nice. Our second mythic card. Really atmospheric. Come on, we need to see the good stuff. This set. Angels everywhere. Lands. And nice. Fetchlands silent clearing for 9 euro. Like we see in previous art card in the back, and foil sadistic obsession. Nice art, but it's not worthy. Enchantment. Bloody eyes, bloody dagger and bloody eyes. Go for the eyes, boo, go for the eyes. Okay. Shapeshifter, spider, ninja, bird. What else? Abominale. Tree folk, snow creature. Let's get rid of this pile of commons. So we have space of some more commons. Okay. Snowy and Force of Vigor instant spell for over 5 euro. Destroy up to 2 target artifacts or enchantments. Nice. Nice rare spell. Okay. Sliver. Beast. Minotaurus. Okay. Okay. Area of Flame. Enchantments. 2 euro. Each opponent gains 10 life. You gotta be kidding me. Each opponent. Okay. Human soldier, throne of chaos, and another land, fetch land, nurturing pet land for almost 10 euro. Nice, we got maybe 4 and or 5 fetch lands yet. Very nice. And first foil rare card. Instant spell. I'm checking price, but it's not too much worth. Okay. Zebra token. Everdream Spirit and instant Archmage Charm for 1 euro. Counter target spell, target player draw 2 cards. Nice charm. And giant Devil Giant. Okay, last maybe 18 packs. Get make some space. Okay. So in 18 packs was only two mythics, maybe five fetchlands, and one rare foil card. So Talisman of Curiosity, Insect Druid, Land, and Ontin Ice, Snow Enchantment. Enchant snow land you control. And exile target creature opponent control. These swords we have, maybe? Yes. Yes, these swords. But in this set is second sword. Maybe even better, I don't know. Okay, let's see. Scarecrow. Human wizard. Artifacts. Ah, this is how I look. It's me. King of the Pride. Uncommon foil cut. Glorious. Very glorious. Goblin. With crown. Crown. We have now over 100 euro. But we are not finished yet. Some cards have really nice arts, even commons. Plague Engineer, 8 euro. Death Touch. In the start of this art set, this Plague Engineer was not much worthy. But today is a very pricey card. Another tornado. And rebuild. Return all artifacts. Oh, holy shit. Wrenn and Six, we got it. Holy shit, oh my god. Wrenn and Six for 81 euro right now. Legendary Planeswalker. We got the best mythic card of this set. Wow. Nice. I need to get to sleeve. Very resistant sleeve. And maybe I use the double sleeved method for this card because it's very pricey. Spicy and pricey and worthy. Let's see. Dragon Shield. Let's use this Dragon Shield. Double sleeve. Protection. Whoa. Nice. My first Modern Horizons booster box, and we have the winner. We have the first place. Wrenn and Six, best mythic. Maybe not best mythic, but it's very high of the price. Oh, not broke this card. Nice. Our third mythic. Okay, we can end this video and go to sleep. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Not foil. Uncommon lands. And Ice-Fang. Snake. 5 euro. Flash flying. Snake. Again, flying snake. Well. And we got foil token, mirror. Okay. We are over booster box price right now. Nice. This box is really worth. Cloud Shredder Sliver. Nice. Nice dual color rare card. And our Engineer, nice. This box is really worthy. We have Wrenn and Six. We have 5 fetchlands. 4 or 5 fetchlands. We have 1 foil rare. And of course some foil land and Link zombie shapeshifter. Nice. And foil soldier. Okay. Last several packs. Six, seven, eight, nine. We have foil. Ice-hide golem. Snow artifact. 3 elves, zombie, and Waterlogged Glow, 8 euro. Fetchlands, another fetchland. Very nice. And. Ha! Snow covered island, foil for 15 euro. Nice one. Nice catch. enchantment. And mythic mox tantalites for 4 euro. Nice artifact for mythic. Ford mythic. Nice. Generous gift, talisman, and legendary beer, queen amongst beers. He's not worthy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven packs. Last 7 packs, my friends. Let's get going. Ten commons. And Thundering Gene. Unsold Mariner. Over 1 euro. Shapeshifter. Changeling. The Cow of the Sea. And the same art and same token. Ten commons, always, and Chaos Guile, 1 euro, and something. Nice rare card. And Urza. And his elephants. So let's see. Human wizards. We have one. And there is two. Our accomplice told you I have friends. Okay, last 5 bucks. 10 commons. And fifth mythic unbound flourishing for almost 5 euro. This enchantment mono green, nice one. Nice one. Two beers, of course. One, two, three, four. Force of Rage. Instant spell. I think we got this one too. Maybe not. But is not worthy. Okay, last 3 packs of this booster box. But I'm very pleased for this box. I need only just Hexbringer. We got Genesis, Incarnation, and maybe some Force of Negation of Urza or Pyromancer will be nice. But we have Wrenn and Six. Come on, foil card. Bird boy, Blizzard. Okay. Last 2 packs left. And commons, not foil. Future Sight, enchantments. Very nice art of two schools and child. But is not worthy. And again, the Minotaurus, like in the start of this video, of this booster box opening. And the very last Modern Horizon booster box pack. Let's see. Okay. Our last rare Scrabyard Recombiner artifact construct is not worthy, but this booster box is worthy. So thank you for watching this video. We have 5 mythics cards. We have maybe 5 fetchlands and foil land cards. Thank you again and see you soon on next video. Ciao.